Hello, I'm Matt Spark. I'm the Executive Director of Global and Community Health at UCSC. So I'm here today to tell you about our new degrees in Global and Community Health. There are two. There's a BA and a BS. The BA takes you on a journey through the social sciences and the humanities to get a degree, a Bachelor's of Arts in Global and Community Health. And the BS takes you through at least two different pathways through the natural sciences to a Bachelor's of Science in Global and Community Health. Both degrees, though, start with the same foundations course and they end with the same concluding capstone courses. And in that way, one of the things we want to do with these new degrees at the university is allow students not just to learn from multiple faculty, but learn from each other and learn that lots of global and community health challenges need to pull expertise both from the social sciences and humanities and from the natural sciences in order to solve the problems. The BS degree has these two broad pathways within it. One is biomedical in nature and is more focused on biology and chemistry courses. The other is more public health oriented and involves lots of courses that are more focused on the environmental conditions, including pollution and questions of nutrition and physiology that relate to global and community health. On the BA side, most of the courses are drawn from the social sciences and the humanities, as I said, but there's also a lot of core science courses involved, and reciprocally on the BS side there's also requirements for social sciences courses and languages as well. So both degrees, both the BA and the BS, are pretty interdisciplinary and they lead to a multitude of career options upon graduation. BS contains a lot of the pre-health kinds of classes that you need to complete in order to get into medical school. So one career option is medical school. But I want to underline that it's totally possible to do a BA in Global and Community Health as well, and alongside that do some of the biology and chemistry classes needed to get through the MCATs into medical school or any of the other vocational schools in health, like pharmacy and dentistry and so forth. So I wouldn't like to give you the impression that you have to go down the BS track in order to get into medical school. You could also do the BA. There are other kinds of career options at the end that are associated with work in non-governmental organizations, in the public sector, in government, in public health agencies, and also in business, in jobs, in the private sector where health is an important issue. So there are a whole multitude of career options coming out of these two degrees. In that regard, I want to underline that health is basically 20% of the US economy. So if you have some expertise in health when you finished your undergraduate degree, you're well positioned for jobs of the future.